Good afternoon. Iraq has begun to destroy six more of its Al Samud missiles.